I'm addicted to sex. It is a problem, but when I have problems, but I solve them by being true to myself. I live for me, not you, them, and what I. So life is just a bunch of experiences. No, I guess what I'm saying is, if you take a leap to start, just be yourself. Sex is always filled. I don't have to say shit unless I want to.